What's brought you along to this exciting new production?
Well, an exciting new production brought me along to it. And Nika Burns, of course, who I have a lot of time for. She produces some wonderful stuff. And with a cast like this, it probably is going to be a very exciting evening.
What's so special about Rattigan's work? What's unique about him as a playwright?
It's the fact that he's so endurable. The point is that he's lasted, and there are so many things that you get out of it from the point of view of the observation of the times at which it was written, but it applies to life ad infinitum. So there's always something new to find in Rattigan. The writing is superb.
What is the unique and perpetual magic of the West End as a live theatre capital?
Well, I think it's very similar to Broadway. I mean, what makes Broadway is that the fact that the magic is all here. This is Theatre District, and I mean, all the time, the most exciting things are happening right here in the West End. So I think that's what grabs everyone and gets their attention. And there are lots of long-lasting plays and musicals, but there is always new stuff like this, which is another production of a great writer, which is terribly important. That's what keeps the West End going. I'm thinking about doing a play, but it's a bit too early to announce it. But with a bit of luck, we might end up here at the very same theatre.